Welcome. Happy to be here.
Very happy. Thank you very much. I'm glad to be here to sign with Ajax, big club, and I'm very happy. It's difficult to explain in words what I feel now. I want to continue to work, to develop myself, and yes, it's difficult to explain. It's a nice feeling, and yes, I'm happy that I'm here.
What made you decide to choose for Ajax?
I think it's a good club especially for young players like me. I'm just 22 years old, and how I said it before, I want to develop myself, to improve more, and I think Ajax is the best option for me. Everybody knows Ajax, everybody knows the big players who came out from the academy of Ajax, and every time they are going to big teams, and they went from in big teams from Ajax. Also, I spoke a little bit with Christian Kivu, you know him. So yes, I'm happy, and I can't wait to play under Ajax colors.
What did he tell you?
He said to me that will be the best option for me now in this moment to grow up, to continue to grow up, and if I will be serious, if I work hard, for sure will be good.
And how did that go? Did you call him? Did he call you? Or
yes, my agent have a very good relationship with Christian. I know him also because my father played also football. So yes, I spoke, but not so much. For sure, I will speak later with him or in the next day. So,
did you also speak with people from the club here, maybe trainer?
Yes, I met the coach a few weeks ago. So we were talking about the plans for the future. So also it was a good point for me to choose Ajax, because not every coach is doing that. So yes, I'm happy. He really want me to come here, so it was also one good point for this choice.
He did see you play during the qualification for the Champions League. You played against Ajax then. What do you remember of the matches, and did it help you to choose for Ajax now?
Yes, and also what Ajax is doing now in Champions League, because they are still there, and I remember very good the games against them. We drew 2-2 in standard, and here we lost 3-0. And I remember that at home I did a very good game. So yes.
Did they tell you that maybe because of that good game, they
lost? Yes, they said to me, and I saw also in the media and newspapers that the coach said something like he saw me very good in that game, and since then he started to follow me.
What was your impression of Ajax during those games?
Strong team, very strong team with very good players, individual. They have very good quality players like Tadic, Neres, Ziyech, Frankie. Yes, especially here it was very difficult with the atmosphere and everything. I remember that they started the game very, very good.
We heard also in the newspapers you're the new Frankie de Jong, Xavi. How do you think about it, and what kind of player are you?
Yes, I want just to be me. I want just to be Marin Razvan. And yes, I saw that everybody compare me with Frankie, but I think we are two different style of players, because he's more in front of the defense. He stay there. He have a good quality of passes. He can eliminate men from during the games. Me, I'm more dynamic. I like more to go in the opening box, so to score, to give assists, to help my team how I can do it.
Why do you think you fit in the Ajax team?
I don't know. It's difficult to talk about my qualities. I prefer to let the others to talk about it, but I can say that I have a good quality of passes, good vision of the game. So I think this is one of my best qualities.
You will end the season at Standard, but are you also looking much more forward to the next season now, after you signed here?
No, I want to think just about Standard until the end, because we will fight for the title, and after when the season is finished, I will look for Ajax, of course.